BBC One in the West. Now the news with David Galveston and Joyner-gaydon.
Today at 6, a warning from Brussels after talks with the EU over post-Brexit trade in Northern Ireland end without agreement. Ministers want an end to border checks on goods going to Northern Ireland from the rest of the UK. But that's what you signed up to, says the EU.
The EU will not be shy in reacting swiftly, firmly and resolutely to ensure that the UK abides by the international law obligations.
In the last hour, Boris Johnson says he's optimistic a deal can be done. Also tonight, the tourist village that's used to welcoming tourists. Now it's host to the world's top leaders and thousands of police officers. The latest official figures show 8 out of 10 people have COVID antibodies. So what does that mean for a final lifting of restrictions? The sisters killed in a Wembley park. The teenager goes on trial for murder. The court hears about his plan to sacrifice women for a lottery win. A row between the Sussexes and a Buckingham Palace source over the naming of their new baby daughter.
Just search
room to lawyers.